I was a humongous fan of vinyl records back in the day, and I always wanted a method for hanging them on the wall, but I didn't want to have to purchase the actual Urban Outfitters frames that were $20 each, so I was able to create my very own with one piece of foam board. So the first thing that you're going to want to do is go ahead and cut out two pieces of your foam board that are 2 inches wider or 2 inches bigger than your vinyl record itself. So I have two pieces here. I cut out a square on the inside of one of the pieces as well to act as the frame. Now on the sides here, I cut out these 3/8 inch strips, which are going to act as borders or barriers. And the great thing about using the foam board is that it elevates it a little bit so that you can easily slide your vinyl inside. So I just used some E6000 adhesive and just glued this around the exterior of my vinyl record once it was placed on the inside there. But you do not need to add a piece of this to the top there. That way you can slide your record in and out in case you want to ever exchange it for a different one. So once that was all glued around the outside, I then went ahead and added adhesive to the top of those strips, placed on top my frame section there. So this is kind of creating our shadow box, which you could then slide your vinyl on the inside of. I just wrapped a piece of yarn around the entire exterior inside of the little groove that we created.